you can see the residual volume of reagents on the software screen. BC30S will show an alarm when the reagent has run out. You may enter reagent information manually or enter the barcode by scanning. If the barcode is valid, the corresponding reagent information will automatically display. Tap Apply to save the expiration date and start to replace the reagent.